Welcome back to Energy and Cleaning and Life Hacks. Today, I have a genius one for you that every clean freak must know. It's a super secret tip that real estate agents will often use when they are showing homes. Dun, dun, dun. And it involves some pure vanilla extract. Now, why pure vanilla extract specifically on your light bulbs? Well, when these babies heat up, your house smells like pie. Goodness, it makes people want to buy and stay and get cozy and stay a long time. Oftentimes, the real estate agents will put it in the oven in some sort of oven safe bowl and then heat the house up that way. But hey, let's just skip the oven and go straight to the light bulbs. And you can use these anywhere around your house. Let me show you. You're just going to take a little towel or a paper towel. And you're gonna put some pure vanilla extract on there, and then you're just gonna rub it around the light bulb. Oh, before I show you the light bulb in action, you can also add this to your paint cans. So rather than your room smelling like fumes of paint, you can just put a little bit of this in the paint can and your house will smell scrumptious. Go ahead and turn this one on. I put the light bulb in. Obviously, you wanna do this to light bulbs that are cool. Do not burn yourself. Yes, I am so excited. This is awesome, especially if you don't want really pungent smells that come from candles or incense and you just want something light and fluffy and warm and cozy. Now, if you're looking for some awesome shaving cream hacks, click the video on screen now. Give this video a thumbs up, sign up for the weekly newsletter, and I will see you, my friend, in the next one.